Why riches keep us under? Why there is so much hunger? We gotta live like this for how much longer? Why is everyone fighting over Gandhis and Modis? Why is not anyone talking about corruption and education? I see my people fall victim to the dirty politics and lose lives to starvation. Now lies will come calling it vague observation. Democracy is under threat, still no one taking action. I see people busy with all these parties, so much obsession with who will screw our nation for next 5-year duration. Our religion has become their tool for domination. All my Muslim brothers are seen as terrorists now. Why so much racism? My Hindu brothers didn't get the temples yet. Why? Are your politicians just so hungry for the power that you don't see your condition and leave us to die like this? We don't need rulers like you. Even with our neighbors, we aren't in good terms too. People running country with divide and rule, which we middle and lower class can't get through. Every day is new, but the struggle is same. My incredible India isn't safe to stay. We get judged and body shamed in the name of fashion and get raped as hate. Not even babies are safe. Selfish lusts have taken place over the mind of a man. That's the use of religion if kids' lives are at stake. No, it is not their fate to have go to hell's gate. Why women and girls are hated for the clothes they wear and overlooked on the vision they have. Our country is great in many ways, but what's the point when it is overshadowed by the hatred they broadcast in the media? Why is everything politicized and nobody really civilized and resort to things that traumatize the human lives? Can't let the truth to hide. Whatever we gone through, whatever we go through, still no solution to open your eyes. People, they ain't giving you solutions, just feeding you lies. So that is homies divided, stab each other till we die. Why? Cannabis is illegalized, cause there's fair cure for cancer lies. But elite doesn't want you to know, cause pharmaceuticals make billions with it worldwide. Rape is getting the verdicts after ear while the monster was in front all the time. We have to wake up while still there is time. Even though we are under the light, we are blind to the cross, because the ones who put it in front of you dies. They proudly say we have freedom of expression. Alright, give us Gauri Lankesh back. You boldly claim that women are safe under your government, then give us Nirbhaya back. We had potential revolutionaries in the country who could have changed the nation for good, but what good is power when the only benefit is being consumed by the riches? These days I'm losing reliance from the parties as our difference is limited under your dictatorship. Yeah, under your dictatorship, our children are not safe. What the fuck is a saffron wave? And media is supposed to be republic, is kissing asses. Rest in peace to democracy. India is India no more. Terrorist hoes like Pragya Thakur is running a state. Whoa, put a price on my head, I must speak truth till my death. Yeah, tired of this bullshit already. Yeah, now it's time to unite people. Don't let this religion divide us. Let's make our India incredible again. Let us hold our hands and contribute towards a new India. Religious, yet united. Yo, peace out.